Alright guys, we're gonna go into a code with Boda. So guys, get ready to meet Boda. Hey, what's going on?
You stay practicing.
Yeah. Ooh, jeez, I almost fell. How's it going?
I'm fine.
It's great to actually meet you for the first time. Like in game, I should say, instead of the Discord.
Yeah, I don't get to socialize a lot in game.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Hope you don't mind. Do you mind being on record or video?
No, don't mind at all.
Okay.
In fact, I haven't got mine recording, which is
Oh, nice.
Highly unusual. Usually do.
Nice.
There you go. Yeah, just fire your questions. I'll ask them. I'll answer them as best I can.
Yeah. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm glad that this update has broken mods, like the issues with the whole, like, cheat menus and stuff. I'm so glad.
Yeah,
of course.
The problem is, though, they will get fixed.
Oh yeah, somebody will, like, outsmart
the
system.
The evil ones.
Yeah.
The ones that don't break the rules will get fixed.
Oh yeah.
I don't mind those. I don't mind those at all.
My dog scared me. But yeah. If you hear me, I'm kinda just now getting over being sick. So. Yeah.
I sounded rough as anything 3 days ago.
Yeah.
They were some sort of flood ripped through my town. Everybody had it, and I mean everybody. It was horrible. My voice sounded like it was sandpaper.
Oh wow.
My throat was red raw. Right then. Oh, that reminds me, I haven't been on top of the stump since the change.
I don't know why, but those.
Oh, did you put? Oh, nice one.
Yeah.
Nice one. I asked if there were going to be some way of getting high up.
Yeah.
Because I used to love sitting on top of the corn. You know the corn that were up there?
Yeah.
I'd sit right on the top, and right on the top of the corn, you could keep your eye on everything in there.
What do you think about, like, the whole...
I would be something to climb on.
What do you think about the whole new mechanics in Gorilla Tag?
Which one specifically?
The snow globe. Have you seen the snow globe yet?
I think the snow globe is brilliant.
Yeah.
I'm forever in there. And that actually is gonna. They'll use that again. Maybe not mean that. You know what I mean? Thing. But
yeah.
I reckon they will use it again.
Yeah.
Because it's gotta be used again. Because everybody loves it. Everybody loves it.
Well, you know, it's really crazy.
It's just so different, though, isn't it?
I've actually seen where somebody leaked a new map, sort of similar to the snow globe. It was the little present in the caves, or like the mines area. But I don't know if that's an actual true map, per se, because you know, it looked almost like it was just a modded map, of course.
More than likely, well, you get a lot of leaks and bullshit around updates, eh?
Yeah, I don't ever. I don't really like seeing. I don't really like seeing those, like, fake update videos. Because you already know that Lemming's not going
to
do that kind of thing. Like,
yeah,
some of the stuff.
Stay away from. I just wish people wouldn't believe the TikToks that are out there.
Oh, I know.
It's like, if it's on TikTok, it's true to everybody, and it's annoying, because it's not usually clickbait or downright lies.
So, in a sense, you're the second, well, no, you're the like the fourth moderator I've met in game, because I've met Jolene, Santoka, and PTM Star.
Cool.
Yeah, I have yet to meet TTT Pig. Meet Star, of course.
I bet you met Star with Jolene, didn't you?
What's that?
Did you meet Star with Jolene? Did you meet them both together?
No, Jolene? No, they were separate. All right. Yeah. In fact, I actually got a video Star on both of them, and an electronic. Oh yeah, so you're the fifth. You're the fifth moderator.
Well, there's not that many of us left then, really.
Greg's kind of stubborn though. He don't really join the game, does he?
The man of mystery. that's what I call him, man of mystery.
Yeah.
I'm just hardly ever in game, but I say we haven't got time.
I'm just glad I'm able to meet you guys, because I know you guys work hard on, you know, clearing this community of the bad stuff that happened in it, you know.
Oh, you don't see half of it, I'm afraid.
Oh, I know.
some of the stuff we see on the Discord is wow.
Yeah.
Probably the bots kill a lot of it before it gets put on the Discord.
Oh yeah, Bonobo.
Sometimes we see stuff that I don't want a 15-year-old seeing.
Oh yeah, yeah, I know.
Trust me, I've
seen something pretty scary in the voice chats and stuff. Seen some pretty scary stuff.
Yeah.
Something that.
Yeah, they tend to use VC to get away with stuff.
I have a really good question.
That's why they get long immunes in there if they mess about. Because it's just so much hassle for us to police it. Basically,
I have a really good question.
Yep.
A lot of people seem to think that this is you, up on the top of the tree here, because you know you were known as the Christmas monkey.
Can you remember the Halloween update?
Oh yeah.
They had a skeleton upstairs in the shop.
Yeah.
Fedora on.
Yeah.
I got asked hundreds of times whether that was me.
Oh wow.
You're in shock. What are you on about? What are you on about? There's a skeleton with a pink fedora on. Get out of here. There it is. Come on, I'll show you. And you won't be old. Yep. There was a skeleton with a pink fedora. And that meant I got asked hundreds of times whether it was me or not. People don't seem to forget that Lemmin actually wore a pink fedora for a while.
Yeah.
When I first started, that's what Lemmin's at was, I think, fedora.
My biggest plan is possibly sometime getting in a game with Lemming, because I want to meet the guy. He's a pretty cool guy.
That would be hard. I've never even met the guy in game.
I'm sure he's pretty mysterious when it comes to playing his game.
I did miss him one day. I didn't think it were him, but it were him. When we had some problems with 200 people in a room and stuff.
You know, one thing I absolutely hated was when he had a problem with his father. People were just going crazy bugging him to update his game and stuff. I thought that was pretty sad. Because, I mean...
Yes, very sad.
Yeah. I mean... The guy, yeah, leave the guy alone. He's trying to. Yeah. I mean, it's just like leave the guy alone. He's just trying to help his father. Yeah,
exactly.
I mean, exactly. You wouldn't want people messing with you when you're dealing with family and stuff, family members.
Oh, I've got a good growl. If I don't want people messing with me, I'll just get the growl out and that usually stops. You know, I don't mess about when I'm upset.
Yeah.
Which is a good thing, I suppose.
I'm going to be honest. I normally don't ever... I hardly ever get upset with anything. I just let them be and let them get in trouble if they're causing problems.
That's the best way to be, actually. The best way to be. So, this job They easily wind you up.
Yeah.
We do keep an eye on the stress, though. I won't give us that. That didn't go far enough. I want that slide to go.
You know, I know one fact for the game. This right here, the picnic table, this is like the oldest thing in the game, besides the trees. Because back in, like, when there was no gazebo and all that stuff, this was the oldest.
When I started the game, city were already there, so
yeah,
majority of the stuff was here, really. I didn't see mountains get created, that was cool. I really enjoyed that map.
Yeah, I like that map too. Still wondering about this.
There's so much fun in there.
I'm always wondering about this.
The sky map is brilliant.
Yeah, I thought the mechanics in there was...
everything, that. Oh, that, yeah. I'd love to know what plans are for that. So would a lot of people.
You know,
If it wasn't, some people say it's a mistake. If it was a mistake, surely you'd have shut it by now.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, this has been...
No, might just, I mean, being evil, just keeping it open, just to get people egged on.
I heard that this has been around since the oldest versions of the game. Except for it wasn't open like this.
Not really see how in there.
So you played since... So you've played since City was a thing.
Yeah.
Nice. I've played...
Just over a year.
I've played since... I've played since like Hat Room was a thing when City was just opening.
I miss that. I honestly wanted to see the Hat Room in City. But it had gone by the time I started. Everybody were always on about this. Oh, Hat Room were cool, Hat Room were cool. Never saw it.
Yeah, so I remember the beta for City, and you had to like press the button a few times to open up the city. Those were the days.
You don't put a face up there, do you? No.
So,
last year, I think it was in sky, it had a... In clouds, it had a picture of a gorilla.
So would you...
Not many people saw that.
Yeah. Would you ever do Stick Justice videos? Like what Electronic does and...
Oh, I wish I had a good enough PC to do them.
Oh, okay.
I have done a few, but my PC's not very good. It takes hours and hours to edit videos, so...
Oh, wow.
If I had a better PC, you'd see me do more videos, definitely. Yeah. Everybody's always on that, aren't they? Are you going to do more Stick Justice? Are you going to do more Stick Justice somewhere?
I think...
I wish I could.
Yeah.
It took me, 3 hours to cut... 10 minutes off the video.
Wow. Wow. So it might be something with your hard drive.
That was a straight cut at the end, not even in the middle or anything. Straight cut at the end.
Hmm.
3 hours. So yeah, my PC's not very good at all. I wish it were better.
I really like this this cosmetic mechanic where you just eat the cosmetic.
Yeah.
And then this is the oldest cosmetic one, or at least one of them.
The OG.
Yeah, I've had this since when it first came out.
Oh, of course, yeah, I'm on Steam.
I started out playing this game back in like when it was on Quest, like, or when that's when I started out, and that they still had the Hat Room back when I started out. And those were the good.
I'm already gone when I started, so you've been playing longer than me.
I'm not gonna lie. I miss those days because there was like hardly any toxicity. There was no like, you know, problems with
any,
kids.
Any game gets big, you're gonna get top.
Oh yeah.
Though.
Oh yeah.
It's just a sad fact, isn't it?
Yeah.
You've just gotta try and handle it best you can.
Yeah.
I
just.
Yeah.
I just miss the time where you can like tag each other and and nobody was like, oh, you're bad at the game. Oh,
yeah,
you know what
play.
I mean? Yeah.
Yeah.
Instead of arguments.
Play the game. Yeah.
Let's see if I can do this.
Nope. It's a shame.
I'm on my index right now. Yeah, I'm on a Valve index. That's what I'm playing on.
Oh, I'm just on the Q2. Oh, I'm on.
The Quest 2 is pretty good headset. It's just with these recent updates for the software, it just seems like it's like dying slowly. It's not running as smooth as it used
to. You ought to try it on a Quest 1.
I know. I seen TTT Pig play the Quest 1, and I'll tell you, it's quite amazing that he could like deal with that. Like,
yeah. But I tell you what, they are still optimizing it for the Quest 1. So bless them. I've got Quest 1 and Quest 2. I usually play Quest 1 on Steam, but I'm on my Quest 2 today. Because it was there available and charged up.
Yeah.
Whereas my Quest 1 is a bit flat, I think. Why is that so much of a draw for people? Why is that so much of a draw? Never gets me why people want to be up there all the time.
I know. I know.
Tutorial.
Yeah, I don't understand it either.
I mean, all it is a bouncy wall and a ramp, isn't it, really?
You know what's nice? Is Lemming has thought of a neat idea and put barriers up there, the wind barriers.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
I can remember the first day and everybody were moaning about that.
Yeah.
Good idea though.
Yeah.
Using wind to sweep you out of the way.
Oh, and I think if you're up on the rim, I believe if you're up on the rim and you try to fall off, it pushes you back into the map, I believe. Which is a pretty awesome idea, which means people won't break the rules and get out into other maps. Out of the, you know.
Is that everything? Have you asked me? Have you?
Yeah. I do think that's pretty cool that you got the stick.
Yeah, it's. I actually. People moan about, you know, grit. Too old stuff.
Yeah.
But to me, before when I used to play. Carry the stick, it was like that all the time. So when you're playing, you're getting that constantly in your face.
Oh yeah.
Can you imagine trying to branch and you're getting that in your face all the time.
Back when you couldn't like actually let go of stuff.
Actually let go. Now it lets go, it just goes there. You can swing, jump, enjoy your game.
I also think the snowball idea is pretty cool.
You want to keep it in mountains, actually. Winter's gone in here.
Yeah.
Those people like snowball fighting.
Oh, I know. I heard that it works.
Be fun, actually.
Yeah, I heard that it works in Paint Brawl. You can actually hit each other with them.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
And
it's
fun. Yeah, I'm planning on doing a live stream today. I don't know yet. Depends on how I feel later on.
If I'm about, I shall watch it.
Yeah. Oop! I slipped right off of there. Forgot I was playing on 144 hertz. So things are a little. Things slip a lot.
120.
Yeah.
120. Wow. I got used to playing on 120 right on Quest 2, and I switched back to my Quest 1, which is 72. I was doing Superman jumps, you know, because you're that used to moving about in 120.
Oh yeah.
Really, really, a lot of, like, takes a lot of effort to move about, doesn't it, in 120.
I cannot...
Jump very far.
I cannot get used to...
I went on Quest 1, and now I like doing Superman jumps. Because I've got used to it 120. Ooh.
You know, I remember when...
Tap on that as well.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah, I remember when people got annoyed with these lights when they first came out. Because they're, like, in, especially in the double walls, they would always stop you from pinch climb.
They were not too bad this year, but last year...
I'm stuck!
Yeah, they were constantly kicking you off last year.
Yeah.
Terrible. But I tend to go this way, which ain't as bad.
I normally can play a lot better, but, you know, since I just got over being sick, it's a little harder for me to play.
This is one of my... This is one of my favorite spots for you, actually.
I made it all the way over here.
I just love sitting up here.
I remember watching that video of electronic stick justice videos, and he found you in in city. Yeah, and you were just I like how you were just standing there scanning city.
I always do.
Is that where you mostly hang out at?
City. Ooh. Mountains.
I heard that you normally like being in just in casual. I don't know.
Yeah, that's my thing. Casual.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. At least you're still, you know, helping Gorilla Tag.
Oh, I do tag. I do play.
Yeah.
Right, let me see. Ooh, that was quite good.
A lot of people get scared of this snowman. Because of the face on it.
Oh, the nose is knocking you off. Alright, ground back. Oh, now the army's getting used to how to get up here, innit? There you go. And off again.
I like doing this. I like when I am in the tag lobby, I do this. I go, I'll wait till you get up there. I go from here and just like wall run from right here. I'll just like do that and then just keep going and just juking them and stuff. And it's so funny because some of them get a little toxic and then I have to kind of record a video for my sake in case they start going a little too crazy. Their toxicity.
Yeah, it's not as high as corn.
I mean, when I'm the last one, I always be fair and run them a little bit, but then I always let them tag me, because, you know.
That's the name of the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Tag.
What I absolutely hate is you just see people constantly saying the N slur, and that's the one thing I absolutely hate.
Racist, homophobes, transphobes.
Yeah.
Deal with them all.
And every time I record for Report Media, I always tell them, look at the code of conduct. That's the best place you can look. And it tells you everything you need to know. Not to be the certain people. Well, anyways, I don't want to hold you up a little too long, so.
Oh, all right. Fine.
Hey, yeah. It was nice meeting you.
Then, bro. Same to you.
Yeah.
But you'll catch you again.
Yeah.
See you later, bro.
And see ya. I'm gonna probably post this on YouTube. if there's anything that you'd like cut out, you can let me know.
I don't think I said anything that...
Yeah. I just like to make sure, you know.
No, I don't think I said anything that... Yeah, no. Trying to think whether I said it or shouldn't. No. You're
fine. Right. Well, see ya.
Okay, then. Have a good day, y'all.
That's amazing. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I got in a game with Boda. Actually, I'll just go back into that code. But yeah, that was fun. That was fun hanging out with Boda. He's a pretty nice guy. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, you know. And if you ever get a chance to meet Boda, you'd probably enjoy yourself because Boda is a pretty cool person. Just like all the other moderators, as far as the ones that, well, I should say they're all amazing. And then the ones that I've met in game are amazing too. But yeah, enjoyed. That was a great time.